5-0-2 Sun on Center.
Max 5-0-3-4, request heat sign level 340.
This is 5-0-2 Sun, is there any room on this circle?
Dehumanizing values that are handed down as control icons. This is something, I mean, I don't really want to get off on this tear because it's the lecture in itself, but culture is not your friend. Culture is for other people's convenience and the convenience of various institutions, churches, companies, tax collection schemes, what have you. It is not your friend. It insults you, it disempowers you, it uses and abuses you. None of us are well treated by culture, and yet we glorify, you know, the creative potential of the individual, the rights of the individual. We understand the felt presence of experience is what is most important, but the culture is a perversion. It fetishizes objects, creates consumer mania, it preaches endless forms of false happiness, endless forms of false understanding in the form of swirly religions and silly cults. It invites people to diminish themselves and dehumanize themselves by behaving like machines.
Universe consists of non-simultaneously apprehended events.
Dissolving hallucinogens that give you a sense of unity with your fellow.
If you can't see it, then you'll just never know it. I feel sorry for you.
Do 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 Empty.
If we continue as we are, I think we have probably less than 30 years before life is irreconcilably screwed up. You know, nobody believes that the future is rosy and wonderful. I mean, if you go to the people at the World Bank and the IMF, and these people who are straight, you know, suits, all of them, they have a set of curves which would stand your hair on end. When they propagate the curve of population, the curve of toxification of the environment, the curve related to the ozone hole disappearing, you see, you know, it's finished in sometime in the next 50 years. They don't talk about this because they don't want to panic the vast numbers of people who just go to work and raise their kids and pray somebody smarter is doing something about all this. But they don't believe there is any kind of normal future. And I don't either. I think we're going to, that it's business as usual is not on the menu, folks. We're either going to go into an era of immense resource scarcity, regimentation, governmental interference in our lives, tremendous propagandistic efforts to make us do one thing or another, or we're going to pull the plug on scientism and its stooges and the institutions which feed it. Capitalism is an interesting problem, more easily discussed now that communism is out of the picture. Capitalism is as anti-human a philosophy as you can possibly conceive, because at this very moment we should be consuming less, manufacturing less, selling less, transporting less. And what's the battle cry? Free trade everywhere. What does free trade mean? It means my right to come to your country and sell the most outlandish junk you've ever seen, and you will have no right to turn it away, because in the name of free trade, crapola has to go everywhere. It's really, they try to tell you that capitalism and democracy are not at variance. Actually, the whole Marxist-Leninist socialist thing was a side dish. The real life and death struggle is between capitalism and democracy. Democracy says everybody has an innate worth that must be honored. Capitalism says those who die with the most toys win. You cannot reconcile these two things.